you press, but you got to win your health.
No, and you're not needing medical care at that point. At least the cheap price is what you think about. So is that how much people are going to get out of the business? Private insurance. So not only are your prices going to go up, you're going to have fewer.
There you go, Mike.
Holy shit.
And he saw all that and said, you can keep your medical care.
Oh my God.
You might want to get some actual stills once I get up here around the corner.
You get pulled into a government.